Yeah, you prayed on my every mistake, waited on me to pray. Held me under hope and I would drown. Like a plague, I was facing away. Trying to find my way out, find my way out. And then finally came the day I stopped giving my heart away. For heaven's sake, my bones will break, but you never own my soul.
Finn Balor, a man who has truly embraced his darkness and has seen success as a result.
The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn.
Impressive resume, plenty of championship reigns. Guess what, folks? It's time to acknowledge the Tribal Chief
and his opponent, representing the Bloodline from
TLC stands for tables, ladders, and chairs. All three are legal, and you can do whatever you want with them.
Yeah. Oh, my!
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Basement drop kick.
Hooked up.
Momentum now.
Finn's at full throttle.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Down he goes.
A backbreaker.
Snapped over with a backdrop suplex.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Is on the springboard. Tough position to be caught in here.
Put down face first.
Boom, what a forearm.
So much goes into preparing for a TLC match. Corey, what is the key to victory in such a dangerous contest? This all comes down to creativity. Take you in launching attacks on your opponent.
Anything can be used as a weapon, and when you see your opposition entangled or trapped, you must go for it all and climb the ladder.
Using that chip.
He grew tired of his smug attitude.
Absorbed some damage already. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Right on point.
Steel chair on ribs.
Ooh. Face first into the chair.
Every successive move is putting the opponent in a dicey situation.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Now he's a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
And the damage. If you can't find the defense for this,
able to get the advantage here.
The big dog had that scout.
Oh,
that's a
shattered jaw. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, stop right in the gut.
jumping double stomp.
He steers clear of contact.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
The guillotine locked in. This is all. No, it was an incredible counter. Boom! Ooh, taking out the knee.
An impressive chain of moves from Balor. A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Outside of the ring now. What's the plan here? Finn is tracking the target.
Balor's got him hooked.
Up and through the table. Through the table. Clearly holding nothing back.
Using that well-placed table to great effect.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Right on the patella.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
Setting it up.
In perfect position.
On the top.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
He's got him where he wants him now. Hits him with the counter. Reigns turns that around.
Tribal Chief reeling to his feet.
Balor hoisted him up.
19-16.
Oh, no.
Look who's arrived.
Things are about to get worse for this superstar.
Lost no disqualification.
Things are about to get worse for this superstar.
Lost no disqualification. Planning on what to do next. Down the windpipe. Elbow drop right on point. Right, the elbow nailed it.
With a well-placed kick.
A counter answered by another counter.
That kick finds the mark.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Up the ladder goes.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Look out!
Oh, man!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Getting the ladder situated right now. A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring. Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
You never know. This could be it.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Sends him into the corner. Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. Making that all important clock.
No, don't you get it. This can't happen. This is it.
Oh, my God. Superplex from the top of the ladder.
But with no regard for human life, a game. Changing maneuver off the ladder.
But why? I don't understand the logic. It's as likely to take both these superstars out of the match.
He's setting up the ladder now.
But can he get up there in time? That's the question.
Oh, there's a response against Finn. Side headlock applied. Oh, right hand for good measure.
Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
All right, that's it.
Boom!
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even. And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time. Life changing. The better part of valor. He's positioning that ladder for something here.
Uh-oh, high risk move coming up.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
Submission is in.
Not for long. And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
He better work quickly here.
No time to waste. Gotta get him down now. Ooh.
Gonna try to win it right here.
Looking to make a major statement to the rest of the...
Grabs it, and the ladder match is over.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
What a victory. That's how you take down an opponent.
That's certainly one way of looking at it. It is true they did whatever they had to do to get the win.
Let's not ruin this moment of celebration. They earned this.
Earned it with sneaky tactics.
Well, strategy without tactics is the slowest route to victory, Saxton.